The nuclear deal with Iran will allow them to increase their crude oil exports to countries around the world. The Department of Energy projects this will cause U.S. oil production to fall by about 400,000 barrels per day, threatening U.S. jobs and further damaging our economy. Lifting the U.S. ban on crude oil exports would help level the playing field, giving Americans the opportunity to fairly compete. Call Congress. Tell them if Iran can export oil, the U.S. should too. Lift the ban on U.S. oil exports.